say I don't want that. What if I do?
There's nothing that feels better than this moment.
It's out on iTunes.
Oh my God.
It's so cool. Toast to Taylor. No one is this good and works harder. And if you're that good, usually you don't work that hard.
I love you guys.
After 13 years of constantly feeling like I was misunderstood, knowing that everything that happened was all gonna turn into this moment is fucking awesome.
I never grew up, it's getting so old. Help me hold on to you.
You know, there's this thing people say about celebrities that they're frozen at the age they got famous. And that's kind of what happened to me. I had a lot of growing up to do, just trying to catch up to 29.
Just gonna go have fun. No one out there that I know of in the audience actively hates me. Not get dead face.
Have fun the whole time.
Yeah.
Ready to do this?
Ready. Totally ready.
Ready.
May 19th, 2003. Oh, I tried to practice my songs, but I completely psyched myself out and broke down crying. I don't know if I can do this. I want it so bad, but I get so scared of what might happen. Relax, I can handle it. I'm young, I'm talented, they'll see it in me. I've got to hang on.
All the king's horses, all the king's men couldn't put me together again. Cause all of my enemies started out friends. Let me hold on to you. I've been the archer, I've been the prey. Who could ever lead me, darling?
I want to still have a sharp pen and a thin skin and an open heart.